Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Borderlands. Me and Warangel are gonna go kick some butt.
Yep.
First of all, let's talk to this guy. Hello, dude. Spit it out. Quick reward.
I'm not much for compliments, but you did fine.
Got a bomb. Job hunting. Can I shoot you in the face?
Pew!
Huh? Ready then.
My grenade blows up twice.
It does.
Yes.
Oh, that's a knife. Whee! Double
and
boom.
And boom.
It's a cluster bomb.
Yeah.
Check the bounty board. Bounty board. Check the bounty board. It's here. Tough, hard.
We kind of will need to get a catch a ride.
We have to do the catch a ride, I'm guessing.
Yeah, we do.
You already accepted it.
Oh.
But
okay!
Okay, anyway, let's go.
We need a car anyway, and Scooter is the one that gives us a ride.
Indeed. Indeed. Wait, what? Oh, that took some... Oh, you're already over there. I'm clearly shooting some puppies.
Hey, level 3 bandit. Come over here. This is really inaccurate.
I got a critical.
Nice.
So, I'm guessing we're doing something here. There's still another target somewhere.
Yeah, we gotta... I already did that. And we gotta go kill someone!
Oh, we do?
Yes, which... Get ready for a brawl. Because guess where we have to go into?
Where?
Someone that is higher than our level.
Really?
That's a bit silly. They're level 10.
Well, we should level up then, shouldn't we?
Yeah.
Oh well, never mind. We'll be fine.
We can kill them, it's just gonna take forever and a pain.
But keep up, slowpoke. We are all keeping up.
Do you really want to go there?
Ouchie!
Let's see if I can revive you before you die.
So.
No, run!
Ah, there we go again. There's too many of them here. I broke grenades. No, probably not.
I'm down. Not while you're down. The only way you can get up now is to shoot someone and kill them.
Well, I already killed somebody. But I died.
You should've got it. Yeah, you got up. I'm dying.
Well, I got teleported back to base.
Oh, then you didn't kill someone.
No.
Okay, we're gonna need to find another quest for now.
Yeah, the other one's level 10.
Yeah,
this is
level
a level 10. 8.
And the enemies are level 10.
Yeah, we just gotta be careful.
Well, I'm probably gonna name this Borderlands episode like, what is it, like 4? Watch us die!
Huh. Balls? That thing was killing me.
Yes.
Ah, this sucks. I don't even have an item to heal me.
And I am not the other person that can heal people, so don't look at me.
My eagle's coming in. Damn, my eagle missed. Okay, got some headshots in there.
Okay. Are you sure he doesn't hit me?
What if his arms are really tiny? Oh, I can change gun.
But he hits hard. Run, little man! Run! Hey, level 3, you mind holding still before I die?
Come on, buddy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Ow! I ended up getting hit. Yeah, we're dying a lot here. Thank you!
I got a second win.
I got a second win too. Run!
Yeah, but you got it because I revived you.
Hmm.
I got it for a kill.
Well, we're utterly screwed!
Run!
I made him flinch!
Go into another dimension, didn't work!
He's on my ass, isn't he?
No, he's currently just hitting me in the head.
Okay.
You'll be on your ass when I die.
I'm just trying to knock down his shields.
I have no bullets.
I gained 2 experience for some reason.
By the way, he should be on your ass now.
Yep. I'm gonna go out and kill some bandits.
Not him. You're not going to try to kill him.
The big guy?
Yes.
Well, considering he's going to kill me one shot and I got no bullets left.
Where are you? Oh, you're way over there.
I just knifed someone to death to get my second win.
Where is that big guy?
I don't know. I don't care, to be honest.
Did he run back?
Maybe. Sorry, he's pestering everyone.
Or is he still over there?
May still be up there. Oh, found a new gun.
Nice. How much damage?
No idea.
He's respawned back where he is, full health. Do you hear what I said?
Yeah. I am not pleased.
Am I?
Okay, I got 2 new guns. I got the double repeater and the repeater.
How much damage?
Well, the double repeater only does 8 damage, but times 2. For some weird reason.
Okay.
And it's less accuracy, but a much higher fire rate. But the repeater does 11 damage, has better accuracy, it's fire slower. You can hold 16 bullets rather than just 14. But it has a plus 41% reload speed, but the double repeater has a plus 50% reload speed with a 3.1 times weapon zoom.
You keep it.
I don't have any other weapon slots.
Yeah. Well, eventually you will.
So, how are we going to beat that guy?
Off-camera leveling?
Yeah. We're screwed.
Yeah, we are.
Anyway, I'm gonna sell off some stuff and get some ammo.
Yeah. But I think we should try to figure out how to get us some levels to do that off camera or something.
Yeah.
The only way currently, if we were still on my Xbox, you want to know what I would have just done?
What?
Gone to my cheat character that has an overpowered shield.
Huh.
That's level 1. It's literally level 1 because I really don't do anything on it. Huh. But it had a shield that could never go down.
That's handy.
Unless you were your character. And then a gun that can one-shot any boss in the game.
That's definitely cheating.
It was basically cheater slash hacker slash modder on the Xbox.
Hmm.
They removed all the cheats and whatnot. 2 they never did in Borderlands 1.
There's stuff inside this thing.
Did I show you last time how to get up there?
Yeah, no, I'm down to doing it the awkward way.
Yeah.
Money! Okay, we need to heal.
Well, technically you do. I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be... As you guys probably noticed, my health is at 190. Basically.
Yeah, what's mine?
Yours is blinking.
No, I mean right my shields.
Your shields at full should be.
I mean, what do I have? Just seeing if I buy a new one. Oh, crypto, it's all the way down there. So it's at 78.
78? You're more than me!
Yep. There's currently another one available as well.
I have $400 now.
Hmm. Oh, 60 health over so long.
Maybe I should have been a different character.
Yeah.
AKA the one that heals friendlies by shooting them in the face.
Wait, what?
Basically, if I shot you with bullets, it heals you.
Oh, that's random. So anyway, we're gonna go off and try and level up, and we'll be right back. And we're back! We did a little bit of leveling, but we found another mission we could do. Hello! Yeah.
For now. There are just some things that are too hard to do without
the use of my eyes. Okay. Oh god, he's got two! TK's life and limb, by the seeds of your pants.
Thanks.
Oh. Ooh, the spicy easy pants gives you a rifle! Gather blade flower seeds and return to... Seriously.
I'll let you pick which one we do.
Yeah, let's do the... Well, you can do just both of them. Here we go. First of all, we do the seeds one.
Okay, me either.
Don't rush off ahead.
Remember that door?
You have to go back in there?
Yeah.
Hey, I said don't rush off ahead. Anyway.
Why? If I just hit to the door and hit the teleporter, you teleport too, remember?
Oh, yeah. Well, we'll be right back as soon as we're in the area. And we're back. Now, let's find where those seeds are.
Yep.
Seems to be now. Over...
Okay, that way. Found them.
I'll test up this rifle. Nice scope.
Mine doesn't even have a scope this time. It's a good thing we did level a little bit, because guess what these enemies are?
9.
8 and 9.
Reloading time. Nope.
And get bite in the butt!
Yep. Butt bitten. Ow! Butt bitten again. Damn things. Okay, let's find out if we've got any... What ammo? Nope, nothing. I need to snipe off a few more things.
Yeah.
Which means you need to stop running ahead. Especially considering you're on half health. Oh, my bullets.
I can go in a different dimension.
So?
And by the way, that's where we need to go. I wish I had a grenade. Oh, wait.
How do I?
Apparently that wasn't a grenade. You gotta go up there.
Why don't you just follow this path? We've already got 1 of 8. I don't wait. I'm gonna snipe this bugger. Burning! In fact, I burnt 2 of them at once. I must say, that was quite interesting. Oh, hello. Now you're burning. Gooey.
Owie.
Kill something!
Done.
Reloading takes too long with this thing. You're dying quite a lot, I'm gonna say.
Yeah.
There's health pack over where I am at the moment.
Help.
Another one. Over here. Oh, also, you all may have noticed I have a lot more shields than what I used to.
Yeah.
I got lucky and got a really good one.
Yeah.
Here we go.
I had to buy my new one. He got lucky. They gave him a shield that was more than enough. Huh?
Oh, there's also a box here. What's in here? Money! How do you get up there? Wait, this way, I'm guessing.
Did I answer your question? There was nothing up here, by the way.
One of the plants we were after was up here.
Oh.
Don't you see these red plants around you? That's what we're after.
You.
Oh, time to burn some buggers. Burny burn. Burny burn. No, that's not burning. He's down! Dropping a lot of items too. I think I do as well.
Oh crap!
We got a badass one! You know what bad experiences are those things? Luckily, this one's almost down. That's that one down. You got bit in the ass, by the way. Ah, there's big ass too. These buggers leveled up fast. Oh, they're all dead. There's a health kit up here if you need it.
You see my health?
Yeah, there's a sliver of it, down.
I know.
Okay. That's that done. Try and find as much ammo as you can, as well as money. Me. Oh, there we go. This thing over here, this is what we're after.
Oh.
You've played more than I have, and I noticed before you did. The hell?
I played on the Xbox, and that was over like 2-3 years ago. Yeah. Or more.
True, I guess. Okay, we've got 5. You buggers, just bugger off! And down. I'm just killing them as they come out their little hole. I need more ammo for this gun. I've only got 1 clip and 4. Hey! I need that.
You do know ammo is shared, right?
No, it's not. I didn't get any of that.
You should have been.
Remember, it's only shared on the second one.
Oh.
You're the one who said that! In a previous episode!
Oh, hey! I forgot!
You forget a lot of things. Okay.
Well, not
well, I got 2 more to go.
I don't forget everything.
I'm gonna burn them.
You burn them? I just caught an explosion and almost killed.
Hello. What are you doing?
By the way, grenade! 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 I'm out of grenades!
Here, have another one. Oh, they ran off.
Hey, doggy, come here. Thank you.
Yeah, leveled! Not the best time, though.
Keep out of ammo.
Okay, that's that bucket down. Okay, reloading this. I'm picking up some ammo. Remember, the battle rifle ammo is mine. There's health over here. Dude. Yeah.
Where?
There's health there and over here. You need more than I do. Okay. Oh, new pistol. Okay, let's take a look at that new pistol. Explosive rubberizer? Bounce off all surfaces and blow up when they touch an enemy. Right then. Well, this does 16 points of damage, 90.2 accuracy, 3.3 fire rate, plus 41% recoil reduction, plus 41% plus 41% accuracy. Is that better than what you currently got? Ooh, there we go.
No, because I have that sniper you gave me right now.
Oh. Should I give you the pistol to replace that sniper?
Question, how much does that pistol do?
It does 16 points of damage. Remember, it's a pistol.
Okay, any effects?
No effects, but it does have a plus 41% recoil reduction and accuracy.
So no fire, no corrosive, no thank you.
Why?
Because
it'd be easier to fire. Okay, we've done the objective. Ooh, what's this?
This is also probably why I said no thank you. Or not. Hey!
What?
I wanted one of those.
Oh, okay. Oh! I got another explosive rubberizer. Lol. But I do have a rare explosive MIRV.
It did
to throw. They throw out several more grenades.
I like
that. We already
have
one. But oh, this one does more damage.
Yeah, why is
level 10?
I want the blue one.
The one I have is also level 10. What does your current explosive MIRV do?
The one that we got for free.
11 damage.
From Zed. How much damage is it? Hold on.
Yeah, check how much it does. So if yours is more than mine... Oh. Okay, then. I'll let you take this.
Where?
This you seem to do better with it, with grenades anyway.
Yeah.
Just keep the other one on and say you sell it.
One more level to go.
Also, I'm gonna increase my sniper damage. Yay. More sniper damage. Okay, we're gonna go take this back and we'll be right back as soon as we're doing something else. And we're back. I don't know what's in here. Anything?
Garbage.
Some bullets.
Three throwaway bullets.
Hmm. Okay, dude. I turn in that one. Yay! I got a new sniper for it anyway. Just some things that are too hard to do without the use of my
eyes. You know what? I'm not gonna spoil it, but it's kind of sad what happened to him.
He dies.
Hey! I said I'm not gonna spoil it!
Everyone pretty much knew from what you just said.
Yeah.
Okay, this weapon does do 2 points more damage and has an incredibly greater fire rate. But it doesn't do fire damage. It does have weapon recoil reduced. It has the same weapon zoom, but its crit damage is lower. I'm just going to sell that. Okay. I said we was going to go up to more things, but it's getting kind of long. So, how about we end this here? While shooting a bunch of buggers to death.
Yeah.
Don't be wasting your bullets, you just don't want a melee hit. Huh. Well, anyway, We hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And we shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.
Goodbye!